people on the pitch, they think it's all over. It is now! Yeah!
My story begins in 1966, listening to England win the World Cup.
Score! Yes! Yes! Come on, England!
What about that little club down the road?
Bromley. Bromley are rubbish.
Football is rubbish. They say you can't choose who you fall in love with.
Bromley.
And thanks to my mum, fall in love with them, I did. This was my team.
Come on, Bromley!
Do you know if anyone good's playing?
We were rubbish. Really rubbish.
Go on, Bromley!
Would anyone like to come with me to see Bromley versus Barking this Saturday?
Hello, Dave.
Hi, Ruby.
I didn't know you were a footballer.
Yeah, no, you just missed my hat-trick. Right foot, left foot and a header.
After George Best, Ruby McQueen was the most beautiful person I'd ever seen.
Are you going to take me out on a date?
First, though, we need to break into your dad's office.
You lot can keep your noses
out of my business!
Have you ever kissed a girl?
Not really. Picture of being a stub, so I cut out and stuck to a frying pan.
I'd always loved football, but now my passion knew no bounds.
Get the tin off your head!
So what have I learned from all of this? Football is not the most important thing in the world.
Is that?
Who am I kidding? Of course it is.